and send up the caravan, but if I do send the caravan, do you want still fuel, or do you want me to have them free now?
If I'm gonna hop in a caravan, just bring the caravan down and fuel it.
Sounds good.
Was that Mike? I'm sorry.
I don't think he saw your signal.
Oh, okay. There he goes.
Also, our traffic, hopefully 46 hotels, taking off 29 left, fighter in tow.
Does he have the power?
Oh, I'm sure he does.
He does?
He just put the nose down a little and speed up.
Yeah. some low coastal plants over there, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Underneath us. So where'd you find that earlier lift?
Well, kind of over the ridge over here, back in this general area back over here.
Is that what we were feeling when we were coming on tow there, right in there?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is there anything in particular you want me to do, Mike?
Actually, I just let you fly around here, see how you've been doing. If there's something that you want to do, we can do it. But, I want to see how you're flying. And I've already seen a couple of things I've marked here that they're doing good, so.
See?
Let's think. On this side of the ridge, that you're going to find, you need to be back on top of the ridge to find the lift.
Well, I don't want to go too far back in there.
I understand.
Thank you. good for me. What's that? What's that I feel? As much as I'd like to try and hang out here, I think I'm just going to set up for going back in, unfortunately. Lake Elsinore glider 863 at the IP 45 for runway 11 right. Way too early. Okay. Try to maintain about 65. I wanted to go just a little further.